In this watercolor tutorial, we are going to learn how to make watercolor boat and how to make a reflection and how to make sketch of that, that painting. That will help you with a various wash technique and it will give you complete information of the various step of this watercolor art. Hello everyone, my name is Nitin Singh and I'm a watercolor artist. I love teaching watercolor art and I've been teaching watercolor for many years, especially on Skillshare. I have quite a few watercolor class where the people are learning and improving their, with their skills. So let's first start doing the sketch, and this sketch is, as I said, it's a super important when you do watercolor. In fact, you have to do a lot of sketch practice, starting this watercolor sketch. So I would request you to spend a lot of time doing a watercolor sketch. That will be really helpful. And I'll just leave you here and enjoy this watercolor process. Just learn and let me know if you have any comment and suggestion of this video. That will really help me to make further improvement in my videos. And don't forget to subscribe my channel and also check my Skillshare classes. The link is below in the video description. And follow me on Instagram, because the Instagram is where I do a lot of stuff. So you must have to follow me on Instagram. And here we go. Enjoy the process. And I'm sure that you'll have a fantastic time going with this video.